Although Friday's elections received a low turnout of voters in the constituencies and regions, the results clearly indicate that the SWAPO candidates have emerged as clear winners. The ruling party has gained constituencies such as Korihas, Sesfontein, and Kamanyap. In Windhoek, SWAPO has taken the Windhoek East constituency from the Rally for Democracy and Progress, which it had won in the regional council elections of 2010. Opposition parties managed to take some constituencies such as Epupa and Opuwo Rural by the DTA. Nudo managed four constituencies, which are Oshinene, Aminews, Okakarara, and Omatako, while UDF took Daures and UPM the Rehoboth West Urban. Surprisingly, there was also an independent candidate who will now control Oshimbinde.
SWAPO had already won 26 constituencies before the elections had even begun, as its candidates had no opposition to compete with. Reporting for the News on One, I'm Jospeh Sheefeni.